Good morning from Matt Burt at the Mugello Circuit. We're live for one of the most impressive events of the entire championship. The atmosphere which Italian fans create on these hills is simply incredible. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. These shots are taking us to the starting grid where everyone is ready for the start of the race. The weather is clear and temperatures are perfect for racing, but this track's fierce acceleration can cause the rear tyre to wear quickly. It's not by chance that lots of riders have fitted a medium front tyre and hard rear tyre. Pecco Bagnaia is ready to start from pole position. Can he grab the whole shot on his Ducati? Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP ranking. Moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage, where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. Credits have now rolled on this Grand Prix, with the top three taken to the podium for the customary prize-giving ceremony. It was a race full of emotions, and these three gave us the most.